Resignation. Welcome to appBOTS. Using appBOTS, you can automate your business process. appBOTS will work with any kind of application like Oracle Fusion Cloud, SAP, Oracle eBusiness Suite, or any custom application. Let's log into the Oracle appBOTS instance. This is the appBOTS home dashboard. Here we can see the total number of bots, active bots, successful bots, and the bots currently running. Here in this activity, we see the bots that have been executed in the last few months. Here we also have the overview and metrics. In the overview dashboard, it shows all the bots that are executed. Here, in the peak reports, it shows completed and errored bots as a pie chart. In this bar chart, we see bots that are errors or successes for each month. In the prolonged bots table, we see bots with a duration of more than 10 minutes. In transient bots, it shows bots with a duration less than 10 minutes. In this dashboard, we see bots that are executed in the past day. In the line chart, we see the errored bots from the last few hours. Prolonged and transient bots are displayed in this chart, and in this table, we see all the bots executed in the past day. In appBOTS, first we will define the connection details. These connection details will have information like which system we'll use to launch the browser. We'll go to the connection screen and then the connection type called form playback. We're running it. Here we have the connection called HCM demo. Here we can see the details like Fusion instance URL, and there's a playback to log into the Fusion instance and playback to log out. Additionally, we have the node URL. It specifies the IP address and URL of the system where we are going to launch the appBOTS browser. As part of the process of automating functions in appBOTS, we have to define the playbacks and layouts. Playbacks are the components where we define all the actions for screens and elements. Let's go to the playback. In this example, we're going to see how we're going to automate employee resignation from the Fusion application. We already have a playback for that. Let's open it. It is employee resignation playback. Here we can see the elements like home image, my client groups, person management, and name click. All these elements are already defined in layout, and for those elements we are defining the actions in playback. Here you can see the different actions like click or type and enter. So based on the element type, we'll define these actions. Let's look at the layouts. Layouts represent screens and elements. We have one layout with three elements here. For these three elements, we are running the actions in the playback. After the creation of the layouts and playback, we have to define the loader that gets executed. The loader name here is Employee Resignation Loader. This is the loader we're going to execute now. Let's upload the data file. This data file will have the employee resignation information we need for the system and execute it. Once you click the execute button, appBOTS will automatically launch the browser, log into the Fusion instance, and do the resignation process. The browser is initiated and will do the login automatically. From the home page, it will navigate to the employee search screen. Now it's in the search screen, and we'll search for a specific employee. It searched the record and it's going for the update. Here we'll update the end date for the employee. it's updating the termination date. appBOTS is submitting the details now. After this process, it will automatically sign out from the Fusion instance and close the browser. Upon completion of our business process, automation will give the summary of how many processes were completed or errored out, amongst other summary data.